If you travel I-65 to Montgomery or Birmingham and back, you know where all the rest stops are. But starting next month, one rest stop will be temporarily closed. In May, the I-65 southbound rest area near Greenville will be closed for 2 years while the Alabama Department of Transportation builds a replacement. The cost will be $14 million. The northbound rest area near Greenville will remain open.